Hello everyone, and welcome back to Call of Dragons on the Gray Mane Gaming channel. We are joining the game once again. Clear out our resources and hopefully see what is happening within my alliance, which looks like nothing is happening. We had a change of an unwilling, mind you, change of leadership yesterday. And it looks like our friend, our new leader here, Nofini, the unreluctant leader of our alliance now, hasn't said a word. It's the same chat that we had down here in the lower left that was here yesterday. So nothing has been said. And so I believe that this alliance is pretty much, not doing a whole lot. Let's check the stuff in the Alliance tab. There's nothing really here that I need to get. I don't need any of this stuff. I will continue to help the Alliance. You know, you still want to donate and be helpful until the day that you leave or the day the Alliance has been disbanded. So we're good. We're good on that front. We got a couple of chats here that we can do, I think. Let's see. All right, yep. Let's see here. Who did we have? We have our friend Chakcha once again. All right. Let's have some conversation. Uh-oh. What's the bad news, Chakcha? What happened? Okay, spill the beans again.
His brothers, teachers, nephews, friends, brother-in-law saw a dragon while he was out on the road.
Oh no, a dragon?
Dragons are real after all.
Yeah.
I thought grown-ups just made them up to scare kids.
Dragons are real after all.
Wish I could see one with my own eyes. Oh, I wonder what dragon meat tastes like.
Ew. What's wrong with you, Chakcha? You don't want to eat dragon meat. You don't want to do that. All right, what do we have? Dragon trail. We gotta claim our loot. Okay, there we go. Beautiful. We're gonna go back. I'm not gonna do any dragon trail today. We're gonna check our mail. Construction report. We have all this. Dear Alliance members, we are pleased to inform you that John Papa has been appointed as the Sanctus by Nofini. Alright, so John Papa, so I guess Nofini is indeed appointing people. What we got here? Dear Alliance members, we inform you that Kai King has been appointed as the envoy. Alright. For someone that was an unwilling leader, they sure are. They're doling out these for sure. So good on you, Nofini, for taking up the mantle. We're pleased to inform you that whatever that says, I don't know what that name is, has been appointed as the scholar. Okay. And Grems, we are pleased to. Didn't Grems pass off the leadership like to. This is just alliance drama. This is more drama than that, and I have in this game. We are pleased to inform you that Grems has been appointed as the War Master by Nofin. This was the real unreluctant leader because he got the official leadership role in the Alliance from the person who left before, just call me Z, and then immediately Grems passed the leadership on to Nofini. And now he's leading our war effort. I don't know, man. I don't know if I want that as the person that's going to lead me. If they don't want to lead in general, how can you trust them to, like, lead you in war? We'll see. It's the drama. This is the Alliance drama. I love it. We're creating this story and to see how it all unfolds. To see if, well, you know, it's like a soap opera. Will Nofini continue to lead well? Or will Nofini pass all of the duties off to everyone else? That's what we're wondering. But hey, you know what? I'm just a squirrel trying to hang on to some nuts. You know what I mean? So there we go. Let's claim this. Oh, man. I'm just a squirrel trying to get a nut in this world. And dragons are real. All right, let's talk to Tia. All right. Are you tired?
Without a good night's sleep, mortals become useless. When tired, they also yawn. An act.
I'm about to yawn right now.
Quite frankly, bizarre.
All right, that was brief. Thank you very much for keeping it brief, Thea. I'm not gonna help these guys until I'm ready to go because I keep on pressing that button and they just keep on adding more. So I'm just gonna wait until it's time to leave. All right, let's do another research here. Let us do more stamina. You could never get enough stamina. We need level 12. Okay. Do this. I need more money. Okay, let's use... There we go. Is that enough? We use one more. Okay, we're good. Is that good? Alright, so we're up. We're gonna upgrade that. I'm gonna ask them for help. There, take that, you guys. Guys and gals. Let's check our daily deal. Just to get it out and claim this. Alright, very good. Let's check what's going on in the event calendar. There's a lot going up there. Side by side, we have things that are just happening that I have no idea. I don't really want that. Let's see, exchange. A bag of grain for... Okay, I need all the stuff I can get here. I think that's the only thing I can exchange. Alright. I am now out. Alright. It looks like our guy with the name I couldn't read is helping me speed up my stuff. So thank you very much. I wish I could pronounce your name, but I don't read that language. What is this? Alliance Center. Oh, okay. That's me helping them. Alright. I was going to say I don't have anything going on there yet. Let's draw out some skill cards. Okay, good. Do we have 10 yet? We should have 10. Let me go back to that. I made the mistake. Alright, we do have 10. Let's draw 10. And let's open them all. Ooh, we got... Really, we just got a legendary. Very nice. Heart of Kamasai? I don't know how to pronounce it, but we'll keep it. Who are we going to put that on? I want to see. Grant your legion and two nearby friendly legions plus 15 physical attack, onslaught, damn it. Okay. And this is for PvP, marksman, and support. I think I want to put this on her.
Could this be of use to our forces?
I think. Yeah. I'm going to put that on her, I believe. She, I think we're good. What else do we have? Oh, we got the Butcher's Blade. I'll equip that later. I don't want to take up too much time. Very nice. We got a legendary and an epic. Awesome. That was a good draw. All right, we're going to leave it. No thanks. I don't want that. They're always trying to get me to buy something. All right, let's claim our treasures here. And rewards. How are we with this? We're good. Gee, okay. We already got that, apparently. Wait, I thought I already unlocked this already. Oh, man, I gotta pay more? Didn't I unlock this? I guess I didn't. This is something different. I thought I must be the other thing. What did I unlock the other day, then? Oh, they're always asking for money. They're like, give me money. We want money. Grab this. Okay, confirm. And do I want to? Yeah, why not? Said I was going to save it up to 10, but that's all right. We just got an epic medal. It was totally worth it. So we're good. Oh, I got 27 of these. Look at this. Let's draw 10. Oh, look at, very nice. I like it. I needed those hero upgrades. Draw another 10, please. Awesome. Very nice. All right, I'm going to leave that as is until we get 10 more. And now we can level up our heroes a little bit. Boy, we're going to... Everything that we have is new. Yes, I know all about this, and I know all about this. Thank you very much. We don't need to be checking that. Let's check on our heroes. Who have we got to upgrade? We can upgrade... Alwyn. There we go. That was needed. Okay, I think we're good there. Anyone else we can upgrade? This guy. Awesome. Anyone else that we can upgrade? No? Is that it? Alright, we're good to go with that. Now, anyone else we have to talk to here before we check on pets for the day and do our leveling, our upgrading? Our wall was upgraded yesterday. Oh no, it's still... I still got 44 minutes. You know what? We're going to finish that. We're going to finish that right now. 44 minutes. Let's use one of these. And we will use one of these. And that should that takes care of the wall. All right. We can talk to Atheist once more. Clothes?
Vendors seem to worry that I might catch a cold due to my current attire. Since I feel neither heat nor cold, they are of no use to me. Perhaps I should ask that human mage. He once mentioned something about an orphanage. Perhaps such things would be of better use there.
Okay. Awesome. Now, and I'm sorry if I'm like clicking around here because I know it's annoying. I saw it on the screen the other day. It's very annoying to see me going up and down and all around. So we will stop doing that. And I will just zoom out a little bit and make things easier to see. No one else has any chat for me. So we're going to check on the pets. So we're going to do one more upgrade. Actually, let's do the upgrade first. Let's see what else that we need to upgrade the Sacred Well. We need to upgrade the storehouse to 14. That's going to take 14 hours, and we need more money. So I will use as much as I need. Okay, is that good? Does that work? The coffers are running low up here on top. That's all right, because I have plenty that are that I can use. In my inventory, so we're good to go. Let's check on the pets, and then we will leave this. Boy, this is the most people I've seen online in my alliance since I've joined the actual alliance, huh? All right, let's check on the pet sanctuary. And oh, they are ready to pop here. There we go. Got this. We'll grab this. We'll grab this. We'll grab this. Can I grab that? Yep. Can I grab that? What about that? No? Alright, nothing leveled, but we can get three gifts. Let's do that. Let's do three. Every guaranteed skill card, every 10. That's not a skill card. 10? Oh, every 10 draws. Okay, it doesn't say 10. If you use 10, it says every time you draw 10. Oh, we got some meat. Very nice. Okay, we can probably upgrade one of our pets. Probably going to be one of the lizards, maybe. Yeah, beast meat. Do I want to do him, or do I have one that's higher? How about my dragon? Yeah, let's give the dragon that. The legendary dragon. Okay, give him that. Okay, there we go. And I have another gift I can claim. Alright, I think think that's all of them. Let's go back now. That is it for pets for today. And I think that is all. Oh, we got to claim these things up here first. Doing our daily check-in in Call of Dragons. I think that is it. Do we have anyone else that we can talk to? No. Chest. We'll draw one more of these. Keep this video short just to do the check-in. See what's going on in the Alliance drama. I mean, maybe there's no more drama. Maybe it's been solved, but we're going to continue on watching the Alliance. Hopefully I can grow with them and, you know, they don't think I'm all that cheesy because I'm talking about them on a video. but I hope they do get the Alliance to come together now that we've had some people that have left. Maybe it'll get better now. We don't know. We don't know. I mean, I guess seeing that our friend Nofini is, you know, is kind of handing out roles. But Grems here, our friend Grems, is now the leader of our war department. And Grems says right here, because I don't have time to fulfill that role that just called me Guy, or whatever his name is, gave me overnight, or Z, he or she. So if they don't have time to run the actual Alliance, how are they going to run the war? I guess maybe you only, maybe, you know, I don't know. I don't know people's time schedules, so. But I hope that it improves the guild and we get more activities that we can do and we're more active because I really haven't done much with this Alliance. And I'm really eager to learn the PvP aspect of it and stuff like that. So I hope that they get their, you know, their act together and we become a very strong and formidable Alliance. But that is going to do it for the video today, everyone. Hope you enjoyed it. You know, we're going to keep on watching the Alliance and see what kind of dramas unfold. And it's just like a daily soap opera that we're going to be going to be looking at. I think I've got everything that I can do as far as upgrading goes for today. Please, if you are looking for a pet, if you know someone who wants a pet, please, please go and adopt at your local animal shelter. We'll do a keyword adopt for this video. Please visit your local animal shelter. It only helps out your community and you're part of your community. Be a positive part of it and help your community grow and strive to be the best community that it can be. You're an essential part to it. You are. I'm talking to you. Yeah, you are. So get out there and help your community. Be a positive role model. Get out there and help the people that are your neighbors and your friends. And the animals. The animals, too. Don't forget that. All right, everyone. Thank you for watching Call of Dragons for today. I will see you all in future videos. Have a great day.